friends, in this video I'll show how to install Raspbian Stress. So Raspbian is a kind of operating system for Raspberry Pi device, just like we install Debian, Fedora on our desktop system. So anyways, Raspberry Pi device, IoT devices similar to our computer system, especially Raspberry Pi device, almost everything is same, except is like some GPIO pins are different which support sensors. Except that it's very small in size as compared to our desktop system. So this is our first step to download the Raspbian. You can also install Windows, Kali Linux and other operating system, but generally we prefer Raspbian, that is very similar to Ubuntu and Debian. So what we do is we insert the SD card. So I'm using 64 GB SD card, class 10. So I have put in my MacBook, and then I'm using Etcher to flash it. So I have downloaded this image. I will use Etcher platform to flash the image. Then after completing the flash, I'll put the SD card in Raspberry Pi hardware and I'll boot it. So it will be similar to Linux device. SD card in using adapter in my MacBook. So Etcher comes for Windows also, Windows, MacBook. Generally it comes in Ubuntu. So if you are using Ubuntu desktop also, you can install it easily. Then you have to remove this SD card from this. So it will take some time. So I have shot in the video. It will take at least 6 to 7 minutes. Thanks for watching the first class of Raspberry Pi device. Also like and subscribe the video. Also share with your friends so that